Now there's one more thing you have to do before we end this lesson. As I said before, it's really important to know how to use technology. And that's why we had you create a Google account, so that we can easily share real data with you to analyze. I asked all my coworkers here at Udacity how many Facebook friends they have, and then I put this data for you in a spreadsheet. Open this spreadsheet and then copy and paste the data into a new spreadsheet, and then try and find the average number of Facebook friends. I'll help you get started. In any of the blank cells, we always start our calculations with an equals. There's already a built-in function called average that calculates the average. So you can write this, and the spreadsheet software will recognize that you're trying to take the average. Then in parentheses, write your start cell, which is the letter, and then the number that corresponds to the location of that cell. For example, C32. Then you'll put a colon because you want to include all the cells in between the start cell and the end cell. And then finish it off with your end parentheses, and then push enter or return. This should give you the average. Once you find it using the spreadsheet, tell us what you found. What's the average number of Facebook friends that my coworkers at Udacity have?